RCA album, Don't Close Your Eyes.
Hey, I still got a honky tonk heart. I still drink a beer or two while I ain't at home bar. When I'm honky tonk heart, honey, yeah, this is me, and I'm a calling from work to see if my sweet little sugar wants to go out dancing tonight. I've been hooked up in this big high rise, and I'm so glad. I still drink a beer or two while I ain't at home to bar. When I'm stepping out with you, I'm in two stepping pool. Hey, I still got a honky tonk heart. Texas food, twin fiddles, and an old saloon, and cowboys whirl out girls around the world. Yeah, we'll be talking all night long. There's no such thing as too much fun. I guarantee we'll be the last ones out the door. Hey, I still got a honky-tonk heart. Still drink a beer or two while I'm at home bar. When I'm stepping out with you, I've been two-stepping fool. Hey, I still got
a honky-tonk heart.
That was Keith Whitley singing Honky Tonk Heart. Keith will be back to sing more New Country for you right after these messages.
And I've got a brand new album out on the RCA label called Don't Close Your Eyes. On this album, we had the pleasure of recording an old Lefty Frizzell classic that was written by Lefty and my good buddy Whitey Schaefer. And Whitey wrote me a brand new second verse for this song. We also had the pleasure of having Lefty's little brother Alan sing with us on this song. So we'd like to bring Alan out right now and do an old Lefty Frizzell classic called I Never Go Around Mirrors.
I can't stand to see a good man go away. One who combs his hair or shaves his face. A man who leans on wine over love that's told. Me up to see a grown man cry. So I never go around the road. I can't stand to see without
by my side. No pine ever grows around the road, cause I got a hard day to for the blues to get me down. To see a grown man fall is more than I can stand. I can't look into the eyes of half a man. So I never go around the road. I can't stand to see you with that.
Thank you. Thank you very much. We appreciate that. And my thanks once again to my buddy Alan Frizzell. This next song is not on my new album, but it was a top 10 record for me this past year. It's from the L.A. to Miami album. It's a song written by Dean Dillon and Royce Porter. It's called Homecoming 63.
Turn their head when we walked in.
Keith Whitley will be back with another song from Don't Close Your Eyes, So Don't Go Away.
Some songs from my brand new RCA album, Don't Close Your Eyes. Here's a song from the album written by my buddy Whitey Schaefer and Warren Robb. It's called The Birmingham Turnaround.
Caught a plane to Birmingham. Leaving you was my plan. Then head on south by any means. I thought I might blend in round New Orleans. But when the plane got off the ground, I saw your face in a cloud. Saw your tears out on the wing. Don't guess my heart was free to leave. Birmingham would have to wait for a little later date. And I said I'll see you later, New Orleans. Cause I knew my rambling ways had seen her better days. And suddenly I had a change in dreams. Caught a plane from Birmingham. Back in your arms is where I. At times we laugh and talk about the day I did the Birmingham turnaround. Birmingham would have to wait for a little later date. And I said I'll see you later, New Orleans. Cause I knew my rambling ways had seen her better days. And suddenly I had a change in dreams. Caught a plane from Birmingham. Back in your arms is where I am. At times we laugh and talk about the day I did the Birmingham turnaround. About the day I did the Birmingham turnaround.
Thank you. Right now, we'd like to do the title song from my new RCA album, a song written by Bob McDill called Don't Close Your Eyes.
I know you loved him a long time ago, and even now in my arms, you still want him, I know. But darling, this that your memories die when you hold me to mind. Don't close your eyes. Don't close your eyes. Let it be me. Don't pretend it's him in something. Darling, just once, let yesterday go, and you'll find more love than you've ever known. Just hold me tight when you love me tonight, and don't close your eyes.
Maybe I've been a fool. Holding on all this time, lying here in your arms, knowing he's in your mind. But I keep hoping someday you'll see the light. Let it be me tonight. Don't close your eyes. Don't close your eyes. Let it be me. Don't pretend it's him in some fantasy. Darling, just once, let yesterday go. Just hold me tight when you love me tonight, and don't close your eyes. Don't close your eyes, let it be me. Don't pretend it's him in some fantasy. Darling, just once, let yesterday go. When you love me tonight, and don't close your eyes. Just hold me tight when you love me tonight, and don't close your eyes.
Thank you.
Country continues with Keith Whitley right after this. Stay tuned.
Folks here tonight on New Country, we hope you've enjoyed it as much as we have. We're going to leave you with a song that was a top 10 record for us this past year from my L.A. to Miami album. It's called I Wish Hard Living Didn't Come Easy for Me.
Well, you can call him the sheriff and the highway patrol, cause there's a fool on the road careening out of control. Hard living for fast women, I just can't let him be. Oh, I wish hard living didn't come so easy for me. Well, I keep my motor running, got my beer on. I say my idea, heaven is a paradise. 7-11, set this poor boy free. Oh, I wish I never did come so beautiful. Well, that's Saturday night when I bust a hundred couple, I'm a beatin' all right. But they can shimmy and shake, spend more money than anybody makes. Well, give me some more high octane juice, Lord. You know there ain't no cure for these your honky-tonk blues. And if they come up with something out of it, I'm an immunity. Oh, I wish I never did come so easy for me. One pass, Lord, I wish that he promised didn't break so easily. Lord, I wish I never did come so easy for me. Ladies and gentlemen, right now I'd like to introduce the members of the Miami Band to you folks tonight. First off, over on my right, playing guitar and steel guitar, Mr. Carson Chamberlain. On bass,
from Miamisburg, Ohio, Mike Chamberlain. On drums from Birmingham, Alabama, Mr. Bruce Rutherford. On guitar from Jackson County, Kentucky, Mr. Randy Hayes. On rhythm guitar from Chatham, Virginia, Mr. Biff Watson. And on keyboards and saxophone from Napoleon, North Dakota, Mr. Joey Schmidt.
Right, that's Saturday night.
Lord, you know there ain't no cure for these your honky-tonk blues. And if they come up with something out of heaven of unity, Lord, I wish I never did come so easy for me. Lord, I wish I never did come so easy for me.
Last year.